Hey everybody, Dr. Zach Shaw here at the Upper Cervical Spine Center. Today we're going to talk about muscle spasms. These muscle spasms occur throughout the spine. It can occur in the neck, the upper back, the low back. And I want to talk to you first about what is a muscle spasm. Well, basically a spasm is an abnormal chronic contraction or a constant contraction, okay? And we know what a contraction is when you're working in the gym and you're working those muscles. You're pulling that weight up, and that's the contraction of the muscle that allows that weight to go up, okay? But an abnormal contraction is when it's happening and we don't want it to happen. So why is this spasm occurring? Well, every muscle in your body has what's called a stretch reflex, okay? So when that muscle gets stretched to the point where it's about to tear, the stretch reflex kicks in and it contracts that muscle and keeps it contracted, okay? Now, this is basically a healthy mechanism. We want this to happen so the muscle doesn't tear, but it causes a lot of issues with that spasm. We see lots of pain. We see antalgia, meaning the person is leaning away from that pain and they're walking all kinds of weird. Maybe the person can't even walk and they're bedridden because their spine literally won't let them get out of bed, okay? So we know what a muscle spasm is. Now, why does that muscle stretch to the point where that stretch reflex needs to kick in? Well, it's all due to asymmetry in the spine or a lack of symmetry. And that lack of symmetry is all due to structural changes. Basically, what happens is the spine starts to twist and turn in abnormal ways, causing one side of the spine to basically be shorter or contracted and the other side to be stretched. And eventually that side gets stretched to the point where that stretch reflex kicks in and it has to contract, the muscle spasm occurs. So we know what the muscle spasm is, we know why it occurs. Now why does this lack of symmetry occur? Why do the structural changes in the spine happen? Well, it all happens at the top of the neck, okay? Your brain has its own reflex called the riding reflex, and it forces the brain to always be level. But when a misalignment occurs at the top of the neck, throwing the head off center, now your brain is off center. The riding reflex kicks in, and because the body can't move this bone itself, now the brain has to tell the spine to twist and contort and contract in different ways to level the brain out. What this looks like is a misalignment here. Now I have to drop a shoulder to level the head. Now I have to raise a hip to level the brain. And so over time, those compensations due to the misalignment up here form weak spots. And those weak spots are what turn into pain. Those weak spots are what cause structural changes in the spine, causing one side to stretch too much and thus a muscle spasm occurs. So we've got to get to the cause of those muscle spasms, which isn't your lower neck or your back. It all is at the top. If we can correct the top of the neck, thus getting the brain balanced regularly so we don't need the compensations in the spine, now those weaknesses in the spine heal up and the muscle spasms can go away. It really is that simple. We can work on the lower spine, we can work on the muscles as much as we want, and it may give you temporary relief, but it's never getting to the cause of your muscle spasms. So, if you want to get to the cause of your muscle spasms and you want to get checked by an upper cervical doctor today, give our office a call at 704-588-5560. We will be happy to do a free consultation to see if you have an upper cervical issue that may be causing those muscle spasms. If you're not in the Charlotte, North Carolina area, give our office a call anyway, and I promise we will find an upper cervical doctor as close to you as possible. I hope you learned something today. Let's get your atlas checked, that top bone in the neck checked, and you have a great day. All you need to know is that conventional medical care really just treats the effects of your condition. Drugs and surgery really just mask the symptoms. And although surgery can be warranted sometimes, very rarely is it needed. With upper cervical care, we find the cause of your condition by finding the misalignment in the top of the neck, putting pressure on your brainstem, which interferes with the messages between your brain and your body. Give our office a call today.